Now to an update. A motorcyclist killed in a three-car crash in Ashwaubenon has been identified as John Nelson, a retired police lieutenant of Appleton Police Department. Police were called to the intersection of Packerland Drive and Grant Street around 2:40 yesterday afternoon. Nelson was struck after another driver failed to stop for a stop sign.